Agriculture Cabinet Secretary Mithika Lunturi has revealed that the government is in the final stages of operationalizing Muguka miraa regulations of 2023. Lunturi says the regulations will guide on how the stimulant will be traded, including licensing and designated areas of sale.
As the debate on the sale and use of Muguka rages on, Agriculture Cabinet Secretary Mithika Lunturi says the government is working round the clock to solve the stalemate through proper regulations. Lunturi has revealed that the government, through his ministry, will soon gazette miraa and Muguka pricing committees to regulate the sale of the crop across the counties.
Probably by end of week, I'll be gazetting the Muguka and the miraa pricing committee. Because the issue of the problem people are talking about, the pricing, because it's cheap and it's being accessed by many children, I want now to have a committee as provided in the regulations for them to sit, be able to sit down and be able to give guidelines on how Muguka will be sold or in terms of pricing.
Speaking in Runyenje's Embu County, the CS assured Muguka farmers and traders that the government will be addressing all issues, including the levies imposed on Muguka by coastal counties.
Other than the very unreasonable levies being imposed on Muguka by the various county bills, financing bills, there is no other cause of alarm.
The CS also met farmers at Rokuriri Tea Factory, where he stated that the government has put in place measures to increase milk production from the current 5 billion litres to 11 billion per year by 2027.
So, hiyo sexy semen tutauza na 2,900 ili mukulima aweze kupata mbegu sawa sawa tunaielewa na ili yule mtoto ataweza kuzaliwa awe ni ndama ambaye inaweza kutupea maziwa sawa sawa.
Nancy Okwari, Lunchtime News.